Freedom Scientific, a Vispero brand.
I'm now going to demonstrate how to switch your settings to the default settings. You may want to use this in cases where you may think that you may have set a setting incorrectly. In this case, I have JAWS running much faster than the original demonstration, so we'll go ahead and see what that sounds like.
Title is content information, level 2, edit is Vispero brands.
All right, so I did an insert T and that read that to me. So I'm going to hit Control Home. I went to the top of the page, and I want to just go ahead and do an insert space for the layered command.
Space.
And then the letter Z, Zulu.
Default alternate user directory mode.
And now JAWS switched to the default mode. So now anything I do, I'll do an insert T.
Title is.
And I'll hit up arrow.
Freedom Scientific and dash high dash quality video magnifiers. Braille display.
And I silence speech, but basically now I'm running in the default settings for JAWS. This is a toggle. I am now going to toggle my original settings back on with the same layered command, insert space.
Space.
And the letter Z, Zulu.
Alternate user directory mode off.
And you can see my settings went back to the way I had them set prior to switching to the default settings. The alternate way is to load JAWS from the start menu by using the run command. And when you start JAWS for the first time, you can do Windows R to load the run command, type the word JAWS 2021 space slash default. This will actually load the default settings. The difference is you can't do it on the fly. You have to do it each time you load JAWS.
Freedom Scientific, a Vispero brand. To stay up to date on upcoming webinars and training events, complete the sign-up form at freedomscientific.com/webinars. Thanks again for connecting with us.